The BSP has suspended the Member of Parliament Vijay Bahadur Singh from the party. He has been suspended for anti-party activities and his controversial statements. Singh is presently a member of the Lok Sabha from the Harimpur constituency, and all this really comes a few days after the BSP MP backs Modi's controversial puppy analogy. And we have Pranshu reporting on the story. Pranshu, give us more details.
Well, see, this is in a statement issued by the BSP's national secretary, this announcement has been made that Vijay Bahadur Singh, who is presently the member of parliament from Hamirpur Lok Sabha seat, he has been suspended from the party. And basically, this decision is because of his anti-party statements. Remember, Vijay Bahadur has created quite a controversy by supporting Modi on his puppy analogy statement. And that particular statement, later on, Mayawati herself had to come forward and say that particular statement from Vijay Bahadur is not what the party's line is. It's not what party, in fact, considers about Modi. And at that point in time, Mayawati has herself warned Vijay Bahadur not to make anti-party statements and not to make statements in media without any prior approval from the party. But we have seen that despite that warning coming in from Mayawati just a few days back, Vijay Bahadur was seen on this channel giving quotes on different issues, and therefore this particular decision has been taken this morning that Vijay Bahadur Singh has been shown the doors out of the party. He has been suspended from the party. So that's what the press note at the moment says, that Vijay Bahadur has been suspended from the party for his anti-party statements and anti-party activities.
Right. Now, tell us a little bit about what exactly happened over the last couple of days. We do know that he actually came out in the open and said that Narendra Modi's statement is 100% accurate and it is in favor of the nation and talking about nation's unity and non-violence. Tell us, after this particular comment, what exactly happened?
Well, that's the breaking point of his relations with the party's top leadership in the BSP. We all know that over the past 1 year, Mayawati has been very fiercely opposing the Modi's candidature. She has gone to an extent of saying that BSP will never allow Modi to become the prime minister. And then we heard from none other than her own party MP Vijay Bahadur Singh coming out in support of the Modi's puppy analogy statement, saying that Modi has said nothing wrong. So clearly, that particular statement coming in from a senior leader of the party has dented the party's entire image. Party has feared that this particular statement from Vijay Bahadur can hamper the BSP's prospects as far as the minority vote bank is concerned, and therefore the warning was issued to Vijay Bahadur Singh. Mayawati has made it very clear that she is quite annoyed with this sort of statement which Vijay Bahadur has given. But we all know the party has earlier denied him the Lok Sabha ticket for 2014. So Vijay Bahadur clearly holds a grudge against the party's top leadership, and therefore he is on the spree of making these sort of remarks. Mayawati, in a press conference on Sunday, actually warned Vijay Bahadur not to give the statement without party's approval or without discussing them on the proper party platform. But despite that, we have seen Vijay Bahadur was continuously giving statements, making remarks, and putting the party and its leadership in embarrassment. And therefore, now he has been finally suspended out from the party.